Lincoln, police are searching for a driver in a deadly hit-and-run crash. Police responded to a call of a person lying in the street near 37th and Cornhusker Highway last night. First responders performed CPR. That person died at the hospital. Police do not have a suspect or vehicle description as of now. Investigators want you to call if you can help in the case. Their number, 402-441-6000.